In this video, we will guide you through the step-by-step procedure for calculating population birth rate. First, gather the necessary data, including the number of live births in a given period. Next, determine the population size during the same period. Divide the number of live births by the population size, and multiply the result by 1,000. This will give you the crude birth rate per 1,000 population. For example, if there were 500 live births in a year and the population was 10,000, the birth rate would be 50 per 1,000. To calculate the general fertility rate, you need to consider the age-specific fertility rates. Divide the number of live births to women in specific age groups by the number of women in the same age group. Sum up the rates for all age groups to get the general fertility rate. Let's say there were 100 live births to women aged 20 to 24 and 200 women in this age group. The age-specific fertility rate for this group would be 50 per 1,000 women. Keep in mind that the general fertility rate measures the rate per 1,000 women of reproductive age. The next step is to calculate the total fertility rate, TFR. Sum up the age-specific fertility rates for all age groups to get the total fertility rate. For instance, if the age-specific fertility rate for women aged 25-29 is 45 per 1,000, and the rate for women aged 30-34 is 35 per 1,000, add them up to get the TFR. The total fertility rate gives you an estimate of the average number of children a woman would have in her lifetime. To calculate the replacement level fertility rate, you need to consider factors like mortality and sex ratios. It represents the fertility rate needed to maintain a stable population size without immigration or emigration. Continue to refine your calculations by taking into account other factors that may affect birth rates. Remember that calculating birth rates can provide valuable insights into population dynamics and demographic patterns. This information is crucial for policymakers, researchers, and organizations working in the field of population studies. By understanding birth rates, we can make more accurate predictions about population growth and plan accordingly. Now that you know the step-by-step procedure for calculating population birth rates, you can apply it to any population group or time period.